Now we click on the results overview window to check which results are only shown and which ones are shown and also saved. All of the details can be found in the save selection list.